Tangaroa, Tangaroa, Tangaroa. Sail all the way from South Australia, and if you see her, say hello to the aqua Tangaroa, Tangaroa, Hanagoga. The captains of Tangaroa, 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 sailing the Tangaroa.
You gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid. Bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right? Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on them.
Well, that's not what I was told.
In this video, we go exploring, catch fish off the rocks, surf, have pirate wars, and get totally beached. So this is the first time we have come across big tides, so you can be walking around the mangrove flats on low tide and then it completely changes on high tide, going from no water to about 2 to 3 meters of water with fish swimming around the trees.
The Tangaroa had to defend its crew from Captain Willow and Big Lady Q.
We'll rake him bout a stern!
We sailed through the secret channels of an archipelago to a pirate's lagoon, Champagne Bay.
So the place we're in now, it's a beautiful big bay and turquoise water, and it dries out on low tide. There's two little entrances into this bay, and yeah, there's a big deep hole in the middle that's the only bit that doesn't dry out, and it's really fun just being around crew and being able to dry out and then cruise around the flats and go visit the other boats and whatnot. It's pretty radical. There's mangroves all around us, like beautiful white beaches, and really protected, so it's awesome. I'm just going to show you the Monties. I'll just zoom in just on the iPad in Navionics. That's it. So it's kind of a weird lot of islands. So you can see here, this is the size of Barrow Island off of Northwestern Australia. This is Exmouth Gulf here, Barrow Island, and we are in the Monties just here. Have a look at all the waterways. So it's a bit of a maze to get to anywhere, but it's a very complex kind of system of islands and waterways and rocks and reef, and it's pretty cool because there's so many anchorages. So whatever wind it is, you can change anchorage and you can go to a different spot and get out of the certain wind that's blowing. But we did like being over this end because of the surf all up on this side.
the water was a lot murkier. So the outer water on this side was very, very clear, and down here was very clear because it's exposed to the open ocean, I guess.
Been without a tender for a little over a week now in another boat. Well, what actually happened was we've just hit the bottom with the old prop too many times, and a little sacrificial rubber bush on the inside is failed, and just, we could still use it at low revs, but it just, you couldn't really go anywhere, and it was kind of unsafe to use the tender and go too far because we didn't know when it was going to fail completely. So another boat came out and luckily bought us a new prop, so for the tender. So
we're back on.
Back on, about to install it. Pretty simple, pretty straightforward. It's just a matter of pulling one off and putting the other one on. So that's good. Nice shiny new one. $130 later, it's not cheap when you're up the coast.
There's an amazing cave at this anchorage that we're at. It's huge. Apparently someone lived in here for 3 months and some people have been camping in here. It's pretty radical. Check out that window. Beautiful. This pirate lagoon with its own fort was definitely one of my favourite spots. It's surrounded by a rugged, sharp, rocky island and deep water on the outside. We would be floating on high tide in 3 metres of water, watching rays, sharks and fish swim about. Then you'd see it turn and start draining out into the ocean through the little entrance. And on low tide, we would be beached high and dry. Tangaroa sits flat on the bottom. We don't have any minicures, just 2 canoes. Told me I knew there's a better way to go about this, a better way to leave it all. Call back home, remember what you left. Call back home, 'cause this is how we best on most Sundays, stare at the old house. This all fell through. Now I'm ripping through memories, trying to get back what's left of you. There's a better way to go about this. Oh!
We tacked down the channels to the secret pirate hideout.
Leaving the islands, it's a beautiful morning. It's really crazy jumping in with whales because they are just so huge, and I just get freaked out when I'm in there by myself. I don't think they're ever gonna hurt me, but you get pretty close to them and it's pretty scary. Da da da!
That's
me!
Hannah on there. Hannah on there. Hannah's been awake all night. Hannah doesn't have eyelids.
Hannah's been having too many cups of tea.